Hi, I'm Tori George with your CNN Morning News. Today is April the 2nd, 2011.
Will you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, led today by Tori George.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, visible.
Liberty and justice for all.
Oh my goodness, Tori, you're not funny.
Dude, I seriously
forgot. Dude, just start over.
It's hard to forget it.
Just freaking start over.
No, I'm writing the words down because you don't know.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
No, not that.
Go hide in those.
I can't just have one.
No, this is all like, when I was pre-K, and I said never to use those. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God.
I know, indivisible with liberty and justice for all.
I mean, I said that.
With the no, you didn't. That's at the end.
With the regular saying.
That's what we say at school. I pledge allegiance.